Raise your hands.
Lève tes mains.
Precious Spirit of God.
Précieux Saint-Esprit de Dieu.
We desire the sound of the Spirit to sound.
Nous désirons le son de l'Esprit.
The sound that brought multitudes.
Le son qui attire une multitude.
To come to Jesus.
Pour venir à Jésus.
The sound that brought multitudes.
Le son qui attire une multitude.
To come to Jesus.
Pour venir à Jésus.
Spirit of God.
Esprit de Dieu.
Spirit of God.
Esprit de Dieu.
Precious Holy Spirit.
Précieux Saint-Esprit.
Precious Holy Spirit.
Précieux Saint-Esprit.
Grant us the grace.
Accorde-nous la grâce.
Sound in this town. Sound mightily in these generations. Sound in these nations. Sound that your son can never be denied. Sound that your son can never be hindered. Sound in the heart of man. Sound in every home. Sound in every corner. Sound in every aspect. Sound on every side. Let the sound of the Spirit sound gloriously. Spirit of God, we need you.
Esprit de Dieu, nous avons besoin de toi.
We need you, Lord.
Nous avons besoin de toi.
Thank you, Holy Spirit. Now, lift your hands, just thank Him. Just thank Him.
Lève tes mains.
Thank you, Lord. Thank you, Jesus.
Merci, Seigneur. Merci,
thank you, Holy Spirit.
Merci, Saint-Esprit.
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 Thank you, Jesus. Thank you, Holy Spirit. Thank you, Holy Ghost. In Jesus' mighty name. To God be the glory.
A Dieu soit toute la gloire.
Alléluia.
Amen.
To Him alone be the glory.
A lui seul.
Nothing takes place without prayer.
Rien ne prend place sans la prière.
I've never seen yet anything that can be so tangibly and so impactive like prayer that can bring heaven into manifestation.
La prière qui emmène le ciel dans la manifestation.
Prayer is the key.
La prière est la clé.
We can gather like this, we can hear good sermons. But if prayer is not involved,
si la prière n'est pas impliquée,
we can't hit the high.
Nous ne pouvons toucher les hauteurs.
Prayer is a key.
La prière est une clé.
Any great revival in history was backed through prayer.
Dans l'histoire a été engendrée par la prière.
By prayer, they opened the heavens.
La prière, ils ont ouvert le ciel.
You can't and you are not allowed to be weak in
vous
prayer.
Vous ne pouvez pas et vous ne pouvez vous permettre d'être faible dans la prière.
You have to be strong.
Vous devez être fort.
You got to be strong.
Vous devez être fort.
In prayer.
Dans la prière.
Pray in the evening.
Priez.
Pray
le soir.
In the morning.
Priez le matin.
Pray at night.
Priez la nuit.
Pray by noon.
Priez les après-midi.
Pray all the time.
Priez tout le temps.
You don't pray so that you can see
vous
what you have been asking for to come.
Voir ce que vous avez demandé arriver.
You
non.
Pray because heaven demands you to remain connected.
De rester connecté.
Prayer.
La prière.
Prayer.
La prière.
One of the things that the Muslim religion is still resisting until today is because either they have job or they don't have a job. When their hour of prayer reaches, everybody submits to prayer. Prayer is not made for what you are asking for to come. But prayer is made for you to remain connected in fellowship with your God. Christian, we have changed prayer into receiving. And yet prayer is a fellowship with your Creator.
Alors que la prière est un cadre de communion avec ton Créateur.
And that's why there is a lot of disappointment
voilà
in churches.
Il y a beaucoup de déceptions dans les églises.
Because they turn prayer into asking.
Parce qu'ils ont changé la prière en demande.
But prayer is a fellowship.
Mais la prière est une communion.
Between you and your Creator.
Entre toi et ton Créateur.
Prayer.
La prière.
Bringing divinity into humanity.
Emmener la divinité.
Heaven to kiss the earth.
Que le ciel embrasse.
It needs a woman.
Cela a besoin
a man
d'un homme, d'une femme.
With a serious heaven audacity in him.
Avec une audace sérieuse céleste.
to bring heaven.
Lui ou en elle pour attirer
I pray
le ciel.
And I'll pray
je prie et je
until heaven
jusqu'à ce que
fills my heart,
le ciel
covers my environment,
couvre mon environnement,
saturate my atmosphere,
sature mon atmosphère.
There is once upon a time somebody who prayed in the room.
Il y avait un moment où quelqu'un priait dans une pièce.
Please let it turn, let it look on the other side. I don't need to hear myself. Let them hear. Prayer. There's a day when somebody was praying in the room.
Il y a un jour où quelqu'un priait dans une chambre.
As he was praying in the room.
Alors qu'il priait dans cette chambre.
The Bible says, no, the story says actually, he stayed in that room.
L'histoire relate qu'il était resté dans cette
continually
chambre.
Continually.
Dans la prière,
until the walls of the room became wet with his saliva. Prayer.
La prière.
My spiritual father did not know how to speak English.
Mon père,
he prayed until God came and touched his tongue. He started speaking English.
Langue, il a commencé à parler anglais.
The same with the Archbishop.
De la même manière avec l'archbishop.
He didn't know how to speak English,
il
the great archbishop.
Comment parler anglais,
he prayed. He went to Benson without some ministry.
Il est allé au ministère de Benson.
He didn't know how to say ABC.
Il ne savait pas comment dire ABC.
But when he went into prayer,
mais lorsqu'il s'est plongé dans la
his
prière,
tongue opened up.
Les portes se sont
don't
ouvertes.
Joke with prayer.
Ne blague pas avec la prière.
No, prayer is not for pity baby more. No.
La prière n'est pas là pour des amusements.
Prayer is to bring mature things in your life.
La prière est pour
realign what is you are not okay with in life. Bring it into realignment.
Okay.
And it comes to the place of audacity in prayer.
Que tu arrives à une place d'audace dans la prière.
And the mistake that people do when they enter into prayer.
Quand ils entrent dans la prière.
They are waiting for to be energized.
Ils attendent d'être motivés.
You give energy in your prayer.
Vous-même, vous devez booster l'énergie dans votre
by
prière.
By the power that is praying within you.
Avec la puissance qui prie au-dedans de vous.
Is causing you.
Cela va faire en sorte
to go high in the other level.
Que vous puissiez aller de l'avant.
And one of the things is this, when you pray.
Et l'une des choses est celle-ci lorsque vous priez.
And the spirit is not backing you up in prayer.
L'esprit n'est pas en train de
you'll
vous
be
soutenir
weak.
Dans la prière, vous serez
you'll faible. Be tired.
Vous serez fatigué.
You feel like, let me stop, I pray
vous allez
too much.
Sentir comme si vous allez
and yet the spirit prayed all the time.
Et pourtant l'esprit prie
without
tout
ceasing.
Temps, sans cesse.
There is a call into prayer.
Il y a un appel à la prière.
There is a call.
Il y a un appel
in prayer.
Dans la prière.
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Praise the Lord.
Gloire à Dieu.
Praise the Lord.
Gloire à Dieu.
Say prayer.
Dites prière.
Can you imagine if the Lord comes right now here and he say, let's continue until 9 p.m.
prayer.
We are not so used of protocol timing. But we need to get into a time now. We hear the voice of the Spirit and we do it. Whatever the Spirit says, we do it. That's how we are going to enter into a season where men and women are going to experience serious supernatural of the presence of God. Do you love the supernatural? Are you in discipline class? Do you want the supernatural?
Vous voulez le surnaturel? Amen.
Hallelujah. Say, amen. Lord, I want the supernatural.
Dites, Seigneur, je désire le surnaturel.
Say again, God, I desire the supernatural.
Encore, Seigneur, je désire le surnaturel.
More supernatural.
Plus de surnaturel.
The supernatural.
Le surnaturel.
In every part of my being.
Dans chaque partie de mon être.
I desire the supernatural.
Je désire le surnaturel.
Thank you, Jesus.
Merci, Jésus.
Since you wanted to sit, so you can sit down.
Quand tu désires t'asseoir, tu peux donc t'asseoir.
Hallelujah. How many received something yesterday?
Combien ont reçu quelque chose hier?
How many remain in prayer?
Combien étaient restés dans la prière?
I want to assure you to them into something different. Amen.
Aujourd'hui, j'aimerais vous emmener dans quelque chose de différent.
But we need to fly more higher. Tell your neighbor you need to fly a little bit more higher.
Plus en hauteur. Dites à votre voisin, nous allons nous envoler dans les hauteurs.
Do you realize that?
Est-ce que vous réalisez que
the one you look up to,
c'est lui auquel les regards
will not go to you down, but you need to go up to him.
Il n'ira pas en bas, mais c'est à vous d'aller en haut.
Right. Right.
N'est-ce pas?
When you look up unto God,
lorsque tu regardes en levant les yeux vers Dieu,
the Lord shall bring you to him.
Le Seigneur t'emmènera vers lui.
And shall attract you to him.
Et il t'attirera vers lui.
When we are talking about the supernatural of the anointing of the Spirit,
de l'aspect surnaturel de l'onction de l'esprit,
you can never touch on what is the anointing.
Vous ne pouvez jamais toucher à ce qui est l'onction.
Without the carrier of the anointing.
Sans le porteur de l'onction.
The carrier of the anointing.
Le porteur de l'onction.
I can call anybody here and I demonstrate the supernatural easily.
Je peux appeler quiconque ici et démontrer le surnaturel facilement.
Easily.
Facilement.
Easily.
Facilement.
When you know the carrier of the anointing.
Lorsque vous connaissez le porteur de l'onction.
It becomes easier for you to demonstrate.
Ça devient très facile pour vous de démontrer.
The given ability by the carrier.
L'habilité donnée par le porteur.
Because you know the carrier.
Parce que vous connaissez le porteur.
And the supernatural anointing of the Spirit.
L'onction surnaturelle de l'esprit.
Comes by that call.
Vient à travers cet appel.
Of your connectivity to the person who has brought to you. The anointing.
De votre connectivité à la personne qui vous a emmené l'onction.
In the book of John chapter 14.
Dans le livre de Jean au chapitre 14.
Today feel free, you can ask me questions, you can lift your hands.
Aujourd'hui, sentez-vous libre, vous pouvez me poser des questions.
And then I'll help you from where you are.
Je vais vous aider là où vous êtes.
The Bible says in John chapter 14 from verse 15.
La Bible dit dans Jean 14 à partir du verset 16.
The Bible says.
La Bible dit.
If you love me,
si vous
keep my commands.
Gardez mes commandements.
If you love me,
si vous m'aimez,
keep my commands.
Gardez mes commandements.
And verse 16, he goes deeper.
Verset 16 va beaucoup plus
he
en profondeur et dit,
I will not you, I.
Il dit, moi, pas vous.
I will ask the Father.
Je prierai le Père.
And he will give you. Another advocate to help you
afin qu'il
and
vous aide
be with you forever. Now, that's what another advocate,
un autre consolateur.
This explains to us there have been already one advocate before another one to be released.
Un autre consolateur avant qu'un autre ne prenne le relais.
Now, when he say another advocate, he's talking about the Spirit coming from the Father.
Venant du Père.
And who is the first advocate? Himself.
Le premier consolateur lui-même.
All right? Now, there had to be an exchange of advocates.
Il y a un échange de consolateurs.
The person of the Holy Ghost is supposed to move from the throne.
Du Saint-Esprit doit se déplacer
depuis or le trône. From the nature of the Father.
Ou depuis la nature du Père.
He moves out of him.
Il est sorti de lui.
Are we together?
Est-ce qu'on est ensemble?
And Jesus returned back.
Et Jésus est donc retourné.
When he returned back,
lorsqu'il est retourné,
he went by the side of the Father.
Il est allé donc à côté du Père.
Not in the Father.
Pas dans le Père.
Because Jesus will be in the Father.
Parce que Jésus
when
sera dans
all
le Père,
kingdom shall all authority,
royaume,
all power,
autorité,
all dominion,
dominion
shall all be rendered to God the Father. Then Jesus shall be swallowed in the Father.
Alors Jésus sera
and the Father shall
Père,
be swallowed in the Son.
Et le Père sera avalé dans le Fils.
And the Spirit shall be in both of them.
Et l'Esprit sera dans les deux.
Hey.
Amen.
Hey God Almighty. So right now, the spirit is where?
Alors maintenant, l'esprit est où?
Hmm?
Sur la terre.
Where?
Sur la terre.
Where?
On earth.
Where?
On earth.
Hein?
Il y a on earth.
On us. Hein?
In us.
On earth. Okay. On the earth.
Sur la terre.
On the earth, where?
Sur la terre, où?
Where?
In us.
In the church.
Dans l'église.
The spirit is given to the church.
L'esprit est donné à l'église.
Yes, he's on the earth. Where?
Oui, il est sur la terre, mais où? Dans l'église.
In the temple.
Dans le temple.
Who is the church? And when I'm talking about the church, it's not the temple.
Je ne parle pas de l'église, bâtiment.
Physical temple.
Je ne parle pas de l'église, bâtiment, construction.
Are we together? I'm talking about the temple, which is the body
du temple, qui est le corps
of Christ.
De Christ.
That's where the spirit is.
C'est là que l'esprit demeure.
That's where the spirit is.
C'est là que l'esprit demeure.
Ma, where is Jesus?
Où est donc Jésus? Assis à la droite du Père.
Where is Jesus?
Sitting at the right side of the Father.
Where is Jesus?
Seated at the right side of the Father.
Are you sure? Where is Jesus? He's no longer dead, seated. Where is Jesus? He's in you. He's saying us. Us, who is us? Jesus is in the church. The Spirit is in the church.
Spirit.
You are in the church.
L'église est dans, l'esprit est dans
and
l'église.
The Father?
Et le Père est où?
Huh? Is he also in the church? Clap for yourself. I just like... okay, let me describe you this. Jesus said,
Jésus a dit,
if you believe in me,
si vous croyez en moi,
me and my Father,
moi et mon Père,
me and my Father,
moi et mon Père,
shall come
viendront
and dwell in you.
Et nous allons demeurer au-dedans de toi.
Now, where is Jesus?
Alors, où est Jésus?
In you. In you. So who is in heaven now?
Alors, qui est au ciel?
So you want to tell me heaven has become on the earth now? But why are there all these tribulations and whatever happening?
Alors, pourquoi y a toutes ces tribulations, tout ce qui s'est produit?
Uh-huh. You are Jesus. Hey, come and heal the sick. This is marvelous. Hallelujah. Can you clap for the Lord? Now, it's simple. Jesus said, me and my Father shall come and dwell
in you.
Okay? So, you have been selected for the Father and Jesus to dwell in you. Now, notice, Jesus did not say, me and my Father and the Spirit. Hello? Oh, there is a question there. Why not the Spirit? Because you said to us, it's better for me to go.
Parce que tu nous as dit qu'il était
that the comforter, the advocate should come, be with you and abide with you. Now, here you are telling us the Father and the Son will come and dwell in you. Where is the Spirit then?
Alors, où est l'esprit?
Hallelujah.
Amen.
Where is Jesus?
Où est Jésus?
Huh? Oh. Where is Jesus?
Où est Jésus?
Huh? In you.
En vous.
Huh? In form of spirit now.
En forme d'esprit maintenant.
Glory to God. Now, Jesus
Jésus
is at the right side of the Father.
Est à la droite
Jesus
de Dieu, le Père.
Is in you.
Jésus est en toi.
Jesus is with you.
Jésus est avec toi.
How?
Comment se fait-il?
Huh? Through? Through there? Now we are coming. Now we are coming. Now we are coming. Now watch what makes it possible.
Maintenant, qu'est-ce qui rend cela possible?
We have God the Father.
Nous avons Dieu le Père.
God the Son.
Nous avons Dieu le Fils.
God the Spirit.
Nous avons Dieu le Saint-Esprit.
Oh, both of them.
Tous les deux.
They operate as you.
Au Père, one. Comme toi, en un.
Watch this.
Regardez bien ceci.
The Bible says in Genesis chapter 1.
La Bible dit dans Genèse, chapitre 1,
the first of the Trinity person we can see figuring it was the Spirit of God.
De la Trinité était
isn't
l'Esprit
it?
De Dieu.
Put it up. And the Bible says, in the beginning,
Bible dit au commencement,
God
Dieu
created the heavens,
created
a créé les cieux.
In the beginning.
Au commencement.
Now, the word beginning there, every time
le
you say beginning,
commencement, chaque fois que vous voyez commencement,
see God.
Voyez Dieu.
See the Father.
Voyez le Père.
In the beginning.
Au commencement.
I can already see Christ. Hmm? I am the Alpha and the Omega.
Je suis l'Alpha et l'Omega.
The beginning is Christ.
Le commencement est Christ.
And the end is Him.
Et la fin, c'est lui aussi.
The Son was in the Father.
Le Fils était
and the Father
Père.
Was in the Son.
Et le Père était dans le
in
Fils.
The beginning, God,
au
this God
Dieu,
is God
Dieu.
The Father and the Son.
Dieu, le Père, ainsi que le Fils.
The heavens and the earth were created by them.
Le ciel et la terre ont été créés par eux.
That's what the Bible says. All things
voilà
were made by Him,
ont été créées
for
par
Him,
pour lui,
and through Him.
Et par lui.
Through the beginner.
Au travers de qui? Le commenceur.
Who is the beginner
qui est
of
le
all things?
De toutes choses.
God.
Dieu.
And then the next verse.
Et le verset suivant.
The Bible says, now the earth was formless. Now,
la terre était informe.
The Spirit is experiencing
l'esprit
anything that is not formed. Empty.
Informe,
void.
Qui est vide,
disgusting.
Qui est
no use. Give it to the Holy Ghost.
Utilisez, donnez-le au Saint-Esprit.
Are we together?
Est-ce qu'on est ensemble?
If your life has no form,
si ta vie n'a pas de forme,
you don't know what to do.
Tu ne sais pas quoi
I
faire.
Don't know why am I here.
Je ne sais pas pourquoi
I even don't know my purpose.
Je ne connais même pas mon
Men of God, tell me my purpose.
Or, Dieu,
the
mon
best
objectif.
Person to give you a purpose
la pour te
is the Spirit of God.
C'est l'Esprit de Dieu.
Are we together?
Est-ce qu'on est ensemble?
And the Bible says, now the earth was formless.
Et la Bible dit que la terre était informe.
Ni comme maji.
C'était comme de l'eau.
Inaenda. Quoi?
Ça
chupa
in a tech
it a chukua form
ça
and the shape ya
ya
yeah, chupa unaona this how was the earth it was formless become a magic
c'était informe c'était comme l'eau
mais quoi tu hapo
c'était juste comme cela
unaona na unasikia
unaona vous comprenez.
So now the earth was formless and empty. Darkness was over the surface of the deep. Now, it is dangerous when your heart has no meaning. Please. When you marry without a meaning. When you wake up in the morning to go and work without a purpose. You are walking in darkness. Why do you work?
Pourquoi tu travailles?
Why do you do the job you do?
Pourquoi tu fais le travail que tu fais?
If the purpose of you working is to feed and to eat,
que tu as en travaillant, c'est
you're in darkness.
Manger et boire, tu es dans les ténèbres.
Hey. Working
travaillant
is not to feed you.
Ce n'est pas pour que tu
you feed your working.
C'est toi qui nourris ton travail.
God did not create the earth in order the earth to feed him.
Dieu n'a pas créé la
the
terre,
earth is still
créé,
feeding nourrice, from God.
Mais la terre continue d'être nourrie par
the
Dieu.
Likeness and the image of God
la ressemblance
is Adam
Dieu.
Feed,
Adam en train
cultivates
de nous,
the garden.
De cultiver
Let
le
not
jardin.
The garden
to
the opposite of the mandate that God has given you to do. Now, the mistake people do when they open businesses, when they open businesses, they make the business to feed their needs. Or anything that you created feeds on you. The day you stop feeding your business,
tu arrêtes de nourrir ton business,
your business start dying.
Ton business va commencer à
so you are the life giver of your business.
Tu es le donateur de la vie,
the life giver
business.
Of your career.
Tu es le donateur de la vie,
you must be superior than anything you created.
Supérieur que chaque
maintain
chose que
it by the living life flowing from you. Because it is your creation.
Toi, c'est ta creation.
It's your creation.
Dites creation.
It's your creation. And how does that happen?
Et comment cela se produit?
Through your spirit.
À travers ton esprit.
Your spirit, man.
L'homme d'esprit.
I'll show you how does that happen.
Je vais vous montrer comment cela se produit.
Darkness was over the surface of the deep and the spirit of God.
Surface de la terre et l'esprit des dieux.
Mentioned clearly.
Mentionné clairement.
You can see in the beginning they did not mention God the Father, God the Son.
Dieu le Père et Dieu le Fils.
Okay? But here now the first
mais
Trinity being.
Le premier être
whose mention was the Spirit of God was hovering over there
était en train de se mouvoir sur
over
la surface des eaux
over
la surface des eaux
over
la surface des eaux
over
sur la surface des eaux
in the waters. When you speak waters, you are talking about something that
lorsqu'on
is formless.
On parle de quelque chose qui n'a aucune forme.
Formless.
Sans forme.
Okay? Okay. Okay, next one. Uh-huh.
Verset
and the Bible say,
la Bible dit,
and God
et Dieu
said,
dit,
and God
et Dieu
moved.
Se déplaça.
God
et Dieu
walked.
Marcha.
And God
et Dieu
a commencé
à fabriquer.
And God did
Dieu
what?
A fait quoi?
Said. Now,
a parlé.
The difference between
la
the
différence
Son,
entre le Fils,
the Father,
le Père,
the Spirit
et l'Esprit
is this.
C'est
the Father, watch me.
Le Père, regarde
the
moi,
Father
le Père
sits.
Est assis.
The Son
le Fils
reveals.
Révèle.
And the Spirit
et l'Esprit
does.
Applique au Père.
Mm. I know you are flying in. You are coming in.
Tu es en train de voler des rêves.
I don't know why you are flying in, but
je
what I'm telling you.
Tes pensées sont évasives. Ce que je suis en train de te dire est tellement profond.
The Father,
le Père est assis.
The Son,
le Fils révèle.
Hein?
Révèle.
Somebody.
Quelqu'un murmure.
He's feeding on what you are saying.
Il est en train de se nourrir.
Because he was not there. He was not there.
Il n'était pas là. Il n'était pas là.
Oh God. The Father,
le Père est assis.
The Son,
le Fils révèle.
The Spirit,
l'Esprit au Père.
Thank you. Clap for yourself.
Acclamez pour vous-même.
So every time you know about the Father, he does what?
Chaque fois que vous entendez au sujet du Père, il fait quoi?
He's the boss.
Il est le patron.
Say he's the boss.
Dit il est le boss.
The Father is the boss. He sits.
Le Père est le boss. Il est assis.
The Son does what? Reveal.
Le Fils fait quoi? Il révèle.
He is called the image of
il
the unseen God.
Dieu
so in another word, he reveals
termes,
the image of the unseen God.
Dieu invisible.
Beats the person of the Holy Ghost, beats the person of the Father. Their faces are hidden on the person who is one, the Son. And he said what? All the deity found themselves in one person, who is called the Son of God, Jesus Christ. So the Father, the Spirit, they entered in the person who revealed them,
sont entrés dans une personne qui les révèle,
which is Jesus.
Qui est Jésus.
Okay? Are we okay?
Amen.
Are we together?
Amen.
Now, the Father sits.
Donc, le Père est assis.
And when he sits, he does one thing.
Et lorsqu'il est assis, il fait une chose.
Speaks.
Il parle.
He's always on his throne. He loves his throne.
Il est toujours sur son trône. Il aime tellement son trône.
Papa.
Papa.
Baba.
Papa,
he loves his throne.
Il aime son trône.
He's just there in his throne.
Il est
contemplating,
sur son trône,
receiving praise.
Smoke
in his throne.
La fumée jaillissant.
Ah. Angels surround him.
Les anges l'entourent.
People are coming, shaking before
les
him, bringing sacrifice.
Lui,
angels.
He's
just there. And the moment he just moves his finger like this,
there
are chaos.
Il y a un chaos.
Chaos.
Il y a un chaos.
When he speaks,
Lorsqu'il parle,
everything hears him.
Toutes choses l'écoutent.
Not just beings, everything hears him.
Pas seulement un être, toutes choses.
Hey. That's the Father.
Ça, c'est le Père.
The invisible God.
Le Dieu invisible.
He doesn't move.
Il est inamovible.
He speaks.
Il parle.
He speaks.
Il parle.
Jesus.
Jésus.
Is the flesh image.
Et l'image physique.
Of them that are invisible.
De ceux qui sont invisibles.
Are we together?
Est-ce que nous sommes ensemble?
You can ask me again.
Vous pouvez me poser encore cette question. Il dit à Philippe. Philippe.
How can you ask to
comment
see the Father?
Me dire que tu veux voir le Père?
All this time I've been with you.
Pendant ce temps que j'étais avec vous.
You have never seen the Father.
Tu n'as jamais vu le
He
Père.
Said, ah, look as the Father.
Il a dit, je ressemble au Père.
Alléluia.
Amen.
What has that explained to you?
Cela est une explication
now,
pour
who
vous.
Is the Spirit?
Qui est donc l'Esprit?
The Spirit.
L'Esprit.
Is the power of the omnipotency.
Il est la puissance de l'omnipotence.
Of the presence of the Father and Jesus in every area.
De la présence du Père et de Jésus dans tous les endroits.
Wait. You are not understanding that. What do I mean?
Vous ne comprenez pas cela.
So that means the Spirit.
Cela signifie que l'Esprit
makes God the Father to be omnipotent and omnipresent. Without the Spirit, God the Father can never be omnipotent, omnipresent. Neither even Jesus is limited. That's why Jesus, when he was in the flesh on the earth, he was limited. Where? In Israel. Samaria, when you go to Samaria, it's limited.
You
go to Israel, it's limited.
Israel,
but not until the Spirit came. And when the Spirit came, Jesus is known all over the world. All over the world. Listen, I know of a dimension whereby I can preach here. Someone else is seeing me in Rongai, but I'm here. I know that dimension. I know that dimension I'm preaching here. Well, somebody is feeling like I'm with him, I'm touching him, I'm praying for him right now here. But I am here. Many people experience it here. But I'm preaching, but you are feeling like prophet is here. I know that dimension. But the thing is that we don't reveal that dimension so much. Why? Because social media came to cover it. So God has facilitated things. Social media has facilitated things. I can preach here. I'm in Germany. I'm in Canada. I'm in America. I'm in Congo. I'm in Kenya. I'm in everywhere. Why? Through what? Social media. The airways. The airwave.
Les ondes.
Are you understanding me now?
Est-ce que vous me comprenez?
No, the works of the Holy Ghost.
Alors, l'œuvre du Saint-Esprit
is to bring
et d'amener
the manifestations,
la manifestation
of the unseen God,
du Dieu invisible,
and the revealed God
et du Dieu révélé
in manifestations,
dans la manifestation
to them that are seeking him.
À ceux qui le cherchent.
The person of the Holy Ghost.
La personne du Saint-Esprit.
The Holy Ghost.
Le Saint-Esprit.
Are you listening to me very
est-ce
well?
Que vous m'écoutez attentivement?
Now, without the Spirit of God,
maintenant, sans l'Esprit de Dieu,
nobody can say that I'm sensing God's presence.
Personne ne peut dire que je sens la présence de Dieu.
In fact, let me make this statement.
À titre de fait, permettez-moi de dire
you
ceci.
Don't feel God.
Vous ne pouvez jamais sentir Dieu.
You know God.
Vous connaissez Dieu.
God is not felt.
Dieu ne peut être senti.
God is known.
Dieu est.
So that means when he comes in the room, his presence announces his reality. Christianity will be vanity in your life when the Spirit doesn't bring his presence to you. He's called the messenger of his presence. So in another word, he carried the message of his presence when you pray, when you sleep, when you wake up. His presence covers the place because of the Spirit. The Spirit. Now, the church has gone into a place. They know about sorcerers.
Oh, ils connaissent
they know
les choses des sorciers.
About demons.
Ils connaissent les choses
they
des
know
démons.
About tribulations.
Ils connaissent au sujet
they know
des tribulations. Ils
about lack.
Au sujet
they
de la
know
crise.
About their problems.
Au sujet de leurs
but they forgot
mais
the messenger
le messager
of his presence.
De sa présence.
Jesus says,
Jésus
is the one that proceeded,
il est celui
proceeded
qui procède
from the Father. So that means he came from the loins of the Father and he came to cover everything. It is a big mistake when you have no idea of who is the person of the Holy Ghost and how even to communicate with the person of the Holy Ghost. The consciousness of the presence of the Holy Ghost is what enables you to enter in the supernatural.
La prise de conscience de la
I say, the consciousness.
Dans la présence du surnaturel, la
the consciousness.
La prise de conscience.
Consciousness.
La prise de conscience.
You'll be amazed to know how much your conscience can do.
Vous serez étonné de savoir combien
wait.
Votre
you are conscious to pay your rent by the end of the month.
Votre conscience peut
and
payer
that ability gives you the strength to work, to look for money, to pay at the end of the month. Now, Christian, lack of the conscience of the person of the Holy Ghost will also cause you to lack the presence of his ability and the presence of God in your life. Conscience. When I'm conscious of his presence, the room is packed. Listen, your issue
ton problème
between you now
entre toi
and that peaceful life you dream
et cette vie paisible qui
conscience
c'est la réalisation la conscience
conscience
prise de conscience
be conscious you are dreaming too much
tu rêves trop.
Even in church, you can't capture the word of God from beginning to the end. You have to fly. You have to fly into certain thoughts. Umeenda, umeenda nyumani, nimeacha potatoes kwa maji. Well, as you are in church.
Alors que tu es à l'église.
Hey, watoto, wameoga ama?
Mes enfants, est-ce que ils se sont lavés?
So you are more conscious of your issues.
Alors, tu es plus au courant de tes problèmes.
But you are not conscious of the person
mais
of the Holy Ghost in your life.
De la personne du Saint-Esprit dans ta vie.
That's why we miss God.
Voilà pourquoi nous ratons Dieu.
When I enter my room,
lorsque j'entre dans ma chambre,
I sense that atmosphere.
Je sens cette atmosphère.
The conscience.
Être au courant.
The conscience.
Être au courant.
I am conscious
là, je suis conscient
that the Holy Ghost has dedicated himself to make me successful.
Que le Saint-Esprit s'est consacré lui-même de me rendre un homme à succès.
He has given himself to make me prosperous.
Il s'est donné lui-même pour que moi je devienne prospère.
Ah! Hein? Listen, don't joke.
Ne blaguez pas.
Don't tell me you have the spirit of God and you are not prosperous.
Ne me dites pas que vous avez l'esprit de Dieu et vous ne prospérez
maybe you
pas.
Know about God but
peut-être
you don't maybe you know something but you don't know
chose d'autre, mais vous ne connaissez pas.
You know God
vous allez connaître Dieu
and you are not prosperous.
Vous connaissez Dieu, vous n'êtes pas prospère.
Hey, come on. Formless, he will make it formed.
Sans
empty,
forme,
you will fill it.
Forme. Vide, vous allez le remplir.
Hey, hey! If the Spirit of God can bother himself for Elijah to eat, even to cause bats to come from places, go and feed my servants. How about us that are born from God? Born not of the will of men, but born of God. The Bible says Peter came and said, "We are divine partakers of the nature of God." So in another word, we are the nature of
Elohim.
So when they are looking for God kinds, they are choosing us. When the angels are looking for God kinds, they bring us as examples. This is how he looks like. This is how he speaks. This is how he walks.
C'est comme ça qu'il marche.
Listen, if God would have come and be in the flesh here and drive, he would drive like me. So I don't care how much you judge my driving, but that's how God will drive. If God could have come and write, you write like me. Even if you don't read my writing, that's how God writes. It looks foolishness in men, but that's the things of the Spirit. I just know too much of him.
Je connais tellement de lui.
Until I look foolish in the eyes of those who are thinking intellectual. But yet they are foolish.
Mais alors qu'ils sont sots.
Because the foolishness of God is the intelligence.
Que la sottise de Dieu est intelligent.
Of human being.
Plutôt que l'intelligence des
but the intelligence of God is the foolishness of human being.
Est insensé aux yeux.
Which one have you chosen? Your intellectuality.
Lequel vous allez choisir, votre intellectualisme?
They came and asked Peter, hey,
on
avait demandé à Pierre. On drunk at 9 a.m.
Regarde ces gens sont
tatatuchi makapuncha pukuchi makapuncha makocha patuchi kibakocha pakandia. Wana sema nini?
Qu'ils sont-ils donc en train de dire?
Somebody came and say, wanaongea language yangu, wanaongea Kikuyu, wanaongea Luo, wanaongea Kisi. Nasikia nini wanasema?
Je parle, j'entends ce qu'ils disent.
They were not talking karatatatatutututata. They were talking chingon, chiyama, angchiyongi, Chinese. They were talking different language to signify that God is sending you to the nation. God is releasing you to the nation. So it is a time coming when, but you don't need to learn Chinese. That's why I gave you the example of my spiritual father, my grandfather, whereby they prayed and God touched their tongue. Where are men and women in our generation? They can also. Listen to me. I am an example. Let me not just use them myself. When I came to this airport, I landed the first thing. The only word I knew, big brother, hello, good morning, that's all. And yet the Lord asked me, come and evangelize, raise men in this town. I said, how will I do that? I'm looking at people, I'm feeling God is speaking to me about them, but
hey.
I was feeling frustrated. Until one day I went to my room, I knelt. I said, Spirit, you sent me here. I can't talk. When I'm finishing saying like this,
lorsque
I turn.
De parler comme ça, je me suis retourné.
He threw some sand in my tank.
Et il m'a déposé un certain sable sur ma langue.
I knew that my tongue is turning.
Sable sur ma langue,
when I'm trying to speak like this, words start coming.
À chercher à parler, les mots
I felt my
brûler.
Tongue burning here, not
j'ai
the whole tongue.
Ma langue étant
just
de
a
brûler.
Dot here.
Il y avait juste un
it's
petit
like,
bout.
And then it's
et ensuite, ça marchait.
When I talk English, you can't know that I'm from Congo.
Lorsque je parle anglais, tu ne seras pas que
you
je
confuse
suis
Congo.
Me. Tu seras, tu peux me confondre.
That's why people will prophesy you are voilà from Nigeria. I'm not from Nigeria.
Je suis de Nigeria et prophétie, je ne suis pas du Nigeria.
Hallelujah!
Amen.
If the spirit that raised Jesus from the dead dwells inside of you, he shall vitalize every mortal part of your being. We got this treasure who is the person of the Holy Ghost. Why are we not utilizing
maximum
who is?
C'est qu'il est.
Who is?
C'est qu'il est.
Is the doer.
Il est l'opérateur.
God speaks.
Dieu parle.
He takes it from God.
Il le prend des dieux.
He carries God's word.
Il transporte la parole des dieux.
And makes it come to pass.
Et opère sa réalisation.
That's why he said he sent his word.
Voilà pourquoi il est dit il envoie sa parole.
And healed them.
Et il les guérit.
So the highest dimension you can function in the ministry
dans laquelle tu peux fonctionner dans le ministère,
is by the Spirit.
C'est au travers le Saint-Esprit.
You will be speaking things
tu vas déclarer les choses,
and the Spirit is carrying your word.
Et l'Esprit va porter tes paroles.
Even to them that are in Kisumu,
même à ceux qui sont là
you speak,
tu parles,
your word goes
et ta parole s'en ira,
delivers them. liberates them. Why? The connectivity.
À cause de la connectivité.
Church, don't become another Pharisee.
Deviens pas un autre pharisien.
We had a lot of Pharisees.
Nous avons beaucoup de pharisiens.
Come on, we don't need another Pharisee.
Nous n'avons pas besoin d'un pharisien de plus.
I taught you yesterday.
Je vous enseignais hier.
Them that will touch that which is anointed, they become what? Anointed.
Ils deviendront directement oint.
The Holy Ghost.
Le Saint-Esprit.
When I enter,
lorsque j'entre,
I sense that, and I know that he's there.
Je sens et je sais qu'il est là.
I kiss the ground.
J'embrasse et je baise le sol.
I know he's here.
Je sais qu'il est là.
I kiss the ground.
Je baise le sol.
Holy Spirit, thank you for coming in
Saint-Esprit,
my room.
Merci de venir dans ma chambre.
Thank you for visiting my room.
Merci de visiter ma chambre.
It is a holy place now.
C'est une place sainte désormais.
Ah. Do you know? I know that God will visit us at night. How?
Dieu me visite la nuit. Comment?
By Him touching me in my bedroom.
À travers lui me touchant dans ma
chambre. If I start crying by me, do you know how many times I cry?
Pleurer,
you see me strong. Wait until God's presence comes.
Pleure. Vous me voyez fort. Attendez jusqu'à ce que la présence de Dieu vienne.
I cry more than a baby.
Je pleure plus qu'un bébé.
Crying. Some of you, I don't know when you cried. The only thing that makes you cry is brokenness, financial crisis. Now God, that's what makes you cry. And Satan is happy looking at you crying. Me, to cry of suffering. Me. You see me crying of any issue of the one, me. If you see my tears, it's God. Ah, dear Lord. There's a time my wife made me, hey, Kappa, are you human? Or are you spirit? You don't feel things. Now she has understood.
Maintenant, elle a compris.
Even how she became the same.
Même elle aussi est devenue comme moi.
In the beginning.
Au commencement.
Say, are you a human?
Elle disait, est-ce que tu es
everything
humain?
Comes your way, you just say it's okay.
Tout ce qui vient en ta direction,
it is well.
Dis, tout va bien.
Now I changed my statement.
Maintenant, j'ai changé ma
I start saying, this too shall come to pass.
Je commence aussi à dire, ceci également passera.
Now, when he encounters something, he says, this too.
Elle rencontre aussi quelque
shall
chose.
What?
Ça aussi, ça passera.
Any problem that I encounter, just say, this too shall also pass away. This too shall pass away. Now, if you tell her now things, you just say, this too shall pass away. Look at the issue and mention it how you break it. Look at that problem and mention how you crush it. Look at that issue, how big it is, and say, you, I see how you'll die. You issue, I see how you'll finish. I will finish you, I will vanish you, because the greater one lives inside of me. Never fear the issue. If I see how God equipped you,
si je peux voir combien tu t'es équipé.
The issue is what is fearing you.
Les problèmes, c'est sur ceux qui te craignent le plus.
Listen, I got to understand this one day.
Je suis arrivé à comprendre.
I'm praying.
Je prie.
And I sense fear in the room.
Et quand je sens la peur dans la chambre.
Hey, I'm like, is this demons or what?
Là, je me pose la question.
You know that prayer, you are praying and you start seeing fear. Start opening your eyes.
Vous commencez à sentir comme de la peur. Vous ouvrez vos yeux.
It's like your eyes will save you.
C'est comme si tes yeux vont te sauver.
Until the Lord mentioned to me, hey,
le Seigneur me mentionne.
It's not demons.
Ce ne sont pas
les
démons.
My presence.
C'est ma présence.
And then he said to me, watch this.
Alors,
the fear that you are sensing,
la peur que tu es en train de ressentir,
I'm making you feel what Satan is feeling when you are praying.
Je suis en train de te laisser sentir ce que Satan ressent lorsque toi tu pries.
Ah! Hey! Kabaro sabia mahande. So I'm like, hey, then let me double it again.
Alors là, je me dis que je redouble cela encore.
Because right now the Lord has made me feel what he's feeling. So that means when you are praying, it's shaking. Don't mention this. Don't say that. Because when you say it, I'll be broken. When you say it, I'll lose you. When you say this, I'll go. Hey, don't say it. So it's fearing. Child of God. If you can see what God has equipped you with, what you carry, the embodiment of what you are carrying. Ah, God. Can you say it with me? This too shall pass away. Look at that issue. I don't know. Picture and say, this too shall pass away. Ah, yeah. I'm sensing an anointing when you are saying it. Says, this too shall pass away. Ah! When they chase you out of your house, say, Prophet Jean also, he said it, this too shall pass away. When you want to buy something and money is not there, this too shall pass away. You are with me or you are not with me, this too shall pass away. You have nice hair which I don't have, this too shall pass away. You have a better car than I, this too shall pass away. All things shall. Let nobody shake you. Let nobody cause you to panic. Let only God make you what? Panic. Even if you are more beautiful than I, this too shall pass away. If you are taller than I, this too shall
pass away.
If you are shorter than I, this too shall
pass away.
If you look nicer than I, this too shall
pass away.
I pray that also shall
pass away.
Say pass away.
Pass away.
Say pass away.
Pass away.
Say pass away.
Pass away.
This too shall
pass away.
Ayalosa.
Yes.
Balose.
Yes.
Malese.
Yes.
Parosa maye.
Yes.
Ayako taya mande.
Yes.
Baro Sakadia Zaka.
Yes.
Ladu Sakatuse Keparakato. You are becoming an agent that is dangerous in the hand of God. You will become dangerous in the hands of God. You will become dangerous in the hand of God. The glory of God.
La gloire de Dieu.
The glory of God.
La gloire de Dieu.
Are you ready for that?
Est-ce que tu es prêt pour cela?
Shoo, sapando koskabara.